Once we are satisfied with the audit results, we can go ahead and click on the Find Applications button. This will go through the source server and find everything that is published, such as application, services, accounts, comms, and scheduled tasks.